Greetings, Jerry Cracker, naturopath from New Zealand. I've got a question here. My white blood cell count is high. Is that Candida? Well, white blood cells are a big part of our circulatory system. And one of their primary roles really is to maintain the body's immune status, to keep it, nice and even, to stop infections, to stop things from taking off in the body, to help reduce inflammatory responses in the body. So the four key things often we find with white cell elevation are fungal infection, bacterial infection, viral infection, parasitic infection. So small amounts of fungi can make it into the body through leaky gut or even through breaking the skin barrier. And this can cause a subtle elevation in white cell count. But you're not going to be finding Candida traveling around the bloodstream, systemically quite a lot, elevating the white cell count, because often fungal infections, if they're in the blood, can cause extreme sickness with people and generally land up in the emergency room. A better way, in my opinion, to determine if you've got Candida is by doing a stool test. A stool test, to me, is the ultimate way to find out if you've got viable living yeast in your digestive system, ranging from nil growth up to 4+, like a very high count. That's the best way to determine it. So white cell counts can be high for many, many, many reasons. Let's get that quite clear. And if your white cell count is high, then we need to look further. What type of white blood cells? Are they basophils? Are they monocytes? Are they neutrophils? Are they eosinophils? What type of cells are we talking about here? Eosinophils, for example, are a white cell we find elevated with parasitic infections and allergies. Okay? Monocytes, we find elevation with certain types of bacterial infections. Neutrophils, which we call the foot soldiers or the marines of the immune system, they would make up 75% of white cell count. These guys are front line, and their general response is to look to hit on bacteria. So bacteria are one of the biggest reasons why we get sick. So more investigations need to be undertaken to conclude why the white cell count is elevated. Let's not jump to conclusions just to say, yes, a white cell count is high, it's Candida. It probably isn't Candida. It's probably something else. White cell counts can be elevated, as I said, for many reasons. Even with pregnancy, if you have a cut or a burn, if you're over-exercising, if you're under stress, if you've had a heart attack, if you've got autoimmune disease like rheumatoid arthritis, it could be elevation. Even with certain drugs can elevate white cell count. So there's no simple answer to this, if it's Candida or not, because it could well be another cause which needs investigating. But there's no doubt white cell counts can be elevated due to Candida, but more investigations need to be undertaken to determine exactly what type of infection we're dealing with here. Generally, I wouldn't assume that it's Candida causing the white cell elevation. It's usually something else. So I hope that answers your question. Thanks for tuning in.